Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for March the 2nd of 2021, well, it is titled Ingenuity, a mini helicopter now on Mars. So what do we see here? Well, here we see an artist's conception of what may be coming up in just a couple of months. And that is the Ingenuity helicopter that is now on Mars, but not yet ready to explore. It is part of the Perseverance Rover, and we can see the drawing of the rover off to the distance there on the lower left hand side, and the Ingenuity helicopter then flying through Mars's atmosphere. Now, the reason for this would be, of course, to be able to explore larger distances on Mars. While the rovers are great in that they can explore greater distances than, say, a lander, which can only see its nearby surroundings, they still have to travel very slow and are very limited in the types of terrain that they can cover. So they can't climb a steep mountain or go over too rough terrain, as they could get stuck, in which case that would end their mission. So Ingenuity is the first try at this and is a helicopter with a very long rotors stretching across. You can see the four legs sitting down there and then the long rotors stretching out. Those rotors are over a meter in size, and they have to be much longer because Mars has a very thin atmosphere. So in order to gain the lift needed to raise the helicopter into the atmosphere, the rotors have to be a lot longer than they would on a planet with a thicker atmosphere, say like the Earth. So this will be a chance again to explore, and it's sort of starting out the way we started with the rovers. The very first rover was just a very quick test to see how something like that might work on Mars, and was much smaller than the later rovers, a Spirit and Opportunity, and then currently Curiosity and Perseverance exploring Mars, as the rovers begin to get more and more complex as we begin to gain some insight by using the earlier ones to build upon. So Ingenuity is not expected to do a lot, but it's more of a test flight. See how this is going to work in the Martian atmosphere. And hopefully, if this kind of thing works out well, then this will be future missions will actually be able to include more detailed helicopters that will be able to explore much wider regions of Mars and give us a much better understanding of the red planet. So we look forward to information coming not only from Perseverance, but also from Ingenuity over the coming months. And as scheduled right now, it may start as early as April to do its test flights. So we may be hearing something about it as early as next month. So that was our picture of the day for March the 2nd of 2021. It was titled Ingenuity, a mini helicopter now on Mars. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be erupting Earth. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.